and in between that there are rarefactions. Now this is the graph of this. Now see, where there is compression, there is a crest. And where there is rarefaction, there is a trough. Crest means upper one, this is the trough. Here again, the same graph, see that the C means compression, R means rarefaction. Now see examples of transfer.